I'm Nick Moyle, coming to you live from Grant Park, the Indy 11 practice facility just north of Indianapolis, Indiana. Behind me, Christian Nick will take to the field to do what he does best, stop balls from going in the net.
Well, individual goal as a goalkeeper is pretty easy. Obviously, play as good as possible, concede as less goals as possible. Going for the big thing, for the first season, going for winning the championship.
As newfound fans pack the stands on game day, Christian Nick showcases just why he was the first player the Indy 11 went out to get. His imposing 6'4 frame underlies just how quick and nimble he is while he's out on the field. His presence and demeanor inspires his teammates and incites the hometown rowdies. With Nick as a wall in front of the goal, the first-year championship aspirations of the Indy 11 don't seem all that far-fetched. With fans continuing to pour into the stadium, even during a Pacers playoff run, Nick has helped turn this first-year franchise into a viable long-term enterprise. For Nick and the Indy 11, the future looks bright.
Well, it was an interesting thing. Was obviously a big honor for me. Was also a big trust moment for the club that I trusted the club and the coaches to build up a good team next to me as well. But I always had that deep faith in the club and in the coaches. And they proved me right. So.
With his tremendous goal play and fierce attitude, Nick has infused the city of Indianapolis with soccer fever and championship aspirations. For the National Sports Journalism Center, I'm Nick Moyle.